When the mother duck returned, she found an empty nest. She was very upset, and she almost felt like crying, but she remembered seeing a nest just down the river where she had been. That nest had one large egg in it, just one, and there had been no sign of the mother. So now the mother duck went to look again. "I'll sit on this egg," she said to herself, "just to keep it warm until the mother comes back." But the real mother didn't come back. The mother duck was sitting on her large egg when the drake came by. "Nothing happened yet?" he called out. "Not yet," replied the mother duck, "but it will soon." And when, a few days later, the egg cracked and out popped a fluffy brown chick, the mother duck was so happy. True, it wasn't the prettiest chick she'd ever seen, and it wasn't yellow, as she thought it would be, but it was hers, and that made her happy. However, that little brown chick soon became a big brown chick, far, far bigger and fluffier than all the other little duck chicks on the same river. He was so big and gawky, and he looked so funny, and very soon he was as big as his mother. All the other ducks and duck chicks laughed when they saw him. He often went off on his own. Then one day came when he was far too big to fit under the mother duck.